God, empty. Okay, it's off the bus. Run the hallway here. Sorry. Not as soon as I... What is it? What's happened?
I don't want them to go.
Look, Carmen, I know you're upset. I'm gonna miss Lily and the girls too. But today isn't about how you or I feel. It's about them. You don't want your best friend feeling miserable when she goes, do you?
Everything all right?
Carmen's upset.
Well, it's hard for her.
It's hard for me too. But that's why we're here, to get the kids fostered. Think how many I had to say goodbye to.
All right, don't snap.
Sorry.
You schmuck.
So would you if you just run 3 miles?
That wasn't a very nice thing to say to Tracy.
But she does that.
Look, you can hurt people's feelings by just blurting out what's on your mind. You need to try and find a less direct way of saying things. What? What's wrong? I wasn't getting at you. Gus? Ah, don't get your knickers in a twist.
Lucky getting fostered. It's gonna be fab. You won't forget about me though, will you?
We won't forget you.
No.
Me neither.
Promise?
That's quite a fun tea.
Here's our little girls.
Oh, take Poppy and Rosie.
Who'd have thought 2 little girls would have so many bags?
Someone help me, please! No, 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 don't worry, I'm fine.
Can I have a Rosie? That's what I
eat. Hi, Poppy.
I'm gonna drop the boys off and then call by the social workers to see how the girls have settled in and then pick the boys up about tea time, okay?
Sure. I've got a feeling it's gonna be very quiet today anyway.
Yeah, well, it always is when someone's been fasted.
Yeah. Yes, it reminds them that they're still in care.
Hey, but today was a great success.
Getting 3 siblings fostered wasn't a success. It was a minor miracle. and of course, 2 would be much, much easier. What was it? What was it, Jenny?
Doesn't matter.
Is it really easier?
Oh, oh my, simple,
cool, yeah.
Simple.
Cool. Easy.
Okay.
Just because she's gone doesn't mean you won't stay best friends. Look at Liam and Frank.
So you mean she might come back?
No, I mean you can stay best friends no matter what happens.
Yeah. Best friend who isn't even here.
Hey, us care kids are tough. What you need is someone else to play with today.
Don't feel like playing today.
Well, you can't just sit around here moping all day. Go on, go and have some fun with the others. Come on, where's that big smile? I know it's in there somewhere. Go on, go spread some of your calm and sunshine. I promise you'll feel better for it.
Gonna play snap?
This is a game for one.
You're in one of your moods.
think you should try and get fostered on your own.
Well, duh.
You heard Mike. We'll never get fostered together.
He said two would be easier than three. So if Lily and her sister could get fostered, then so can we.
Mike and Juno were lying. Can't you tell when adults lie? Look, just forget you're my sister and think about yourself. Everyone likes to foster cute little girls.
You're trying to get rid of me.
I'm trying to help you.
But what about you?
I'll be fine.
Without me? All right, Johnny Taylor. If you don't want me to be your sister, then fine. I won't. Hey, T, you want to play something? T? T who? I don't know anyone called T. I know loads of card games.
Good for you.
You want to play one?
No.
Should I help you with this one?
No.
You can pick the eight of hearts.
Which bit of no don't you understand?
Yes.
I thought you might want to do something.
I am doing something.
With me!
Like what?
Mike to come out.
Why?
Because I need to deliver a message.
Oh, here, I'll take it for you.
No, this is an aeroplane. Planes need to fly.
Let's go play aeroplanes outside.
No, I'm not playing. This is serious.
All right, keep your hair on.
Bet you I can sort further.
You're supposed to read it.
Oh, of course I am. Ah, I get it. You don't like my new trainers?
I do like your trainers.
Gus? Gus, just tell me what's wrong.
Jeff wants to play.
Oh, I'm busy, Harry. Stuff my own to do.
I'll play.
There, Carmen will play with you.
Jeff doesn't want Carmen, he wants you.
Fine, we'll play hide and seek. You're it, me and Jeff will hide.
Jeff doesn't like hiding.
Well, I'm not going to play if you're going to make up rules that hurt Jeff's feelings.
Wait!
I'll go and hide Jeff. You count to 100.
Okay.
Hey, T, how's it going? Lou! T Taylor?
Oh, are you talking to me?
Well, you're the only T around here.
I'm not T Taylor anymore.
And why not?
Well, why don't you ask Johnny Taylor? Hey, T, I thought that we could...
Well, I'm not T!
Nobody will play with me.
In a minute. Just got to go find Johnny, okay?
You've put me off my shot.
What's going on with you and T?
Mike said it was a miracle to get three sisters fostered. So I told T to try and get fostered on her own.
Johnny, if we can get Lily and her sisters fostered, you and T can get fostered too.
If you believe in miracles. Look, just admit it, Tracy. We've been here for ages, and T'd get fostered a million times quicker without me.
Johnny, what's more important? Losing T or staying a family? You think about that.
the floor, did you?
No. I'll help you.
Thanks.
Oh, I had a bit of an accident. Mm.
Some people can be so selfish.
What makes you say that?
You think you know everything about this place, but you don't.
90, 90, 95, 94, 97, 10T. Coming, ready or not. Found you.
Well done, Harry. Now go and find Jeff. And don't go back into my room until you do. OK, no cheating now.
Like you said.
By nearly killing me.
It's about things being tied up.
You could have broken my leg. You could have damaged some equipment. Goss!
I could help you find Jeff if you like.
We have to find him myself.
Well, you will be doing it on your own. Cold. Getting colder. Warm. Getting warmer. Even warmer. Warmer. Getting warmer. Getting a bit colder. Colder. Much warmer. Almost boiling.
Found him!
Do you want a hand?
Myself.
Okay. Oh, that's it, you nearly got him.
Me? What do you mean, love me? Isn't that just something people say when they want something?
We found Jeff. You're it.
I'll call you back. We? Who's we? What do you mean we?
That's Lily's seat.
Gee, why did you mess up my room?
I didn't mess up your room. Why would I do that, stranger boy?
T.
Goss! Everything all right, Mike?
Something up with Goss.
Carmen's acting weird too.
Were you spying on me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
How do you know where Jeff was hidden?
It's only a game.
Which had nothing to do with you.
Harry, Sapphire hid Jeff where you couldn't find him so that you'd leave her alone. That's not fair, is it?
Shut up.
She's trying to help Harry.
He didn't ask for your help.
All right, calm down now, please.
You are an interfering, sneaky little brat.
Hey.
Yeah, it's all your fault, smelly Carmen.
You're all mean, nasty, selfish people. I hate you all. Especially you, Tracy Beaker.
Oh! Oi, come back here.
I did not mess up your room, Johnny Taylor.
Oh!
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 Oh, all right.
Just get it out of your system, for Christ.
Ah! What are you doing?
Your trainers are in a pickle.
Why did you? Oh, the good news is Gus just made a joke. The bad news is he's ruined my trainers. Oh, I know what he was trying to say to me. Yes! Ah! Ah! Get off! Stop it!
Carmen!
Go away!
You told me to play with someone, and you said it'll make me feel better. Well, I don't. And now everyone hates me.
They don't, Carmen.
Yes, they do. Now go away and leave me alone.
I laced them up all wrong, didn't I? And when I showed you how to lace yours, I told you that was the right way, didn't I? And today, I told you to find a less direct way of saying things. Well, I got your message. Eventually. Look, there's two ways of doing laces. There's crisscross, and there's crossover. Hmm?
It's not just the laces. If you can do laces differently, everything you tell me can be done differently. How will I know which way's right?
You won't. But there can be more than one right way. Whichever way you choose is fine. Okay? So, which way do you choose? Your way or my way?
Yours.
Really? Okay. Right. Let's do them then. You do that one, I'll do this one.
You haven't seen my sister, have you?
I might have. Why?
Wanted to give her this.
What is it? A goodbye present or something? Something to remember you by?
No, it's to say we're together, whether we get fostered or not.
I don't think she needs a picture to know that.
Then tell her I said sorry.
Johnny? Do you want to play Snap?
Fantastic, I know, look at it. Tracy, come here and have a look at this before you go. How about that?
Wow.
Frank's granddad gave it to him.
It was his great-great-great-granddad's.
Mm. Oh, see, that's where you're wrong, Gina, because it was his great-great-great-great-grandfather.
It is always
fantastic.
Oh, yeah,
right,
you're
going to
hypnotise me.
Explain everything without any interruptions. All the children have had something stolen from them, including Frank's pocket watch. And now Carmen has gone and barricaded herself in a room and she won't talk to anybody. Tracy, look. She won't talk. She won't listen. Go on. Go and wait in the living room. We'll deal with this, yeah? Look, I said we will deal with it.
Okay.
Come on, guys.
Let the adults deal with it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Carmen, let me in. Carmen, look, I know why you've done this, but just let me in and we can talk.
Look, I know that you miss Lily, but this is just so not you. Would you like to speak to her?
I can't, can I? Because she's gone.
I'll call her. Look, I'll call her and you can speak to her.
No.
Why not?
Because she'll think I'm stupid.
No, she won't. She'll see that you're missing her. Maybe you're missing a friend.
Not just a friend.
What do you mean?
Lily was like a sister to me.
I understand now. I do, just please let me in.
Just you. No one else.
Just me. I promise.
Poppy called me Auntie Carmen.
Bombs. Grab our stuff and leave.
And if she doesn't open the window?
Well, I'll just smash it, won't I?
I don't know.
Well, if we give it some time, work on rebuilding trust.
Mike, she's a thief. Kids bear grudges.
They also forget.
Not quickly or easily.
I bet they're up to something.
Give me the bags.
Right. House meeting in the kitchen now! What were you thinking you were doing?
Did you see Gina's face?
Your behaviour is totally out of order and dangerous.
We will work out what punishment is appropriate and we will take the necessary action. Eight against one is never fair, no matter what she did. Am I making myself clear?
Yes.
Well done, Tracy.
Look, she didn't steal the stuff to keep it. She was doing it to make a point. She was hurting and I didn't take it seriously enough.
Well, she better get punished for this.
But your phone's okay, innit?
Yeah, but what if it wasn't?
Yeah, but it is!
Are you on her side now?
Frank, your watch is okay, innit? Listen, we all got our stuff back in good nick, didn't we?
But that's not the point. She stole our most precious things.
Maybe that is the point.
Carmen's not gonna get her precious things back.
Lily and her sisters.
That's it! She was trying to find a less direct way of telling us something.
And we weren't listening.
got mail.
Dear Carmen, we are playing a card game in the living room and we'd very much like you to play with us.
Well,
I haven't done too good this time.
Me neither.
Read it and weep.
The best.
It is really hot in here.
Because the champ has arrived.
A new plan.
Everyone needs family. Most people have one. The rest of us look for it where we can find it.
What's all this made of?
Not taking you for granted.
And those we have to live with, and those who love enough to take us in. Fight and fall out. Most then forgive and forget. For kids in care, friends become family. Family are your friends.
Your favourite meal of the day, meat on toast. Friend.